Imagine, if you will, beyond imagination, beyond conception, lies the uncertainty of the realm of being. Can you dig it? Coolness, is that what you make? Is that what others perceive you to be? Can you dig it? Where, then, does coolness fall in the realm of being? A question. Is there an answer? Can you dig it? All is unknown until you start digging deep, deep, deep. Can you dig it deep? And what is deep? Deep. It's just a four-letter word. It begins with D and ends with P. And yet, it only has three distinct letters to it. Yet still, it's spelled with two of one letter. Why can't they just put one of those long, straight lines over the middle letter and have it as a three-letter word instead of a four-letter word? This is a question one must ponder deeply. Deeply. How many letters? Yes, how many letters? And would that be cool or not? Yes, the test of cool. And would that be what others perceive to be cool? Or just the illusion in your own mind that you perceive to be cool? Yes. Seems to have hit the exact point. Cool.